So I'd snog Josh, marry Jack and avoid Adam. He's went from girl to girl, but he's found you now, so let's see how that one turns out.
I'd snog Eyal, because I already snogged him. I'd marry Adam and I'd avoid probably Alex right now. I just think he's coming across a bit awkward at the moment. Yeah. So yeah.